Good morning, Byram Schools.
Welcome back to the Byram News Network.
My name is Michael.
And I'm Julia.
Today is Friday, March 6, 2020. It is a B-Day.
Drama Club, your next rehearsal is Tuesday after school for scenes 5 through 8, which include all principals, soloists, and the cast of Forever.
Please double check with your scenes. You are in through the Drama Club Google Classroom page.
Speaking of Drama Club, anyone interested in being in the stage crew for this year's production of Shrek, the musical, should listen up.
Stage crew will begin regularly attending Drama Club rehearsals on Wednesday, March 18th.
If you are interested in joining stage crew, please make sure you have a signed permission slip to it and attend the Drama Club rehearsal on Wednesday, March 18th.
Permission slips can be found in the main office. If you have any additional questions, please see Mrs. Spohr or Ms. Phillips.
Band members, a reminder that you are in week 3 of the lesson schedule.
The Byram Education Foundation is gearing up for the yearly Tricky Tray.
Each year, each advisory group has been chosen to collect donations for their theme. Any donations are very much appreciated.
We will be taking collections until Friday, March 20th.
Rampage, your next meeting is Wednesday, March 18th. It will take place after school in Mr. Clayton's room.
Have a ride ready to pick you up at 4:30.
In student council news, they are excited to announce a pajama day at BIS.
Wear school-appropriate pajamas on Friday, March 13th. Please donate $1. Be comfy all day.
Morning media teachers will collect the donations.
School shoes must be worn, not slippers. It'll make for a really comfy Friday.
Finally, we wanted to remind you that Byram's Got Talent has been rescheduled, and it's tonight.
It starts at 6:30 p.m. in the all-purpose room.
Now let's get on to today's segments.
Schools. My name is Nico.
And my name is Ava.
We're your fourth grade reporters.
Hey, Nico. It's February 14th.
Oh, Ava, it's Valentine's Day.
That's right. Tell me something you really love.
Hockey.
Why?
Because I think it's a really good sport. How about you, Ava?
Summer, because you get to go swimming.
That's awesome.
Let's go ask some other kids. Hi, my name is Ava. What grade are you guys in?
Kindergarten.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Tell me something you really love.
I love singing.
Why?
Because I like to over the week.
I love football because it's fun.
I love to play with my dog because it's fun and he's the best. I like drinking chocolate because it tastes so good.
I love playing basketball because it's fun.
I love rainbows because they're so colorful.
Hi, my name is Nico. What grade are you guys in?
First grade.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day, Nico.
What's the thing that you really love?
My mom and dad.
Because they take care of it.
Candy. Because I love it.
My brother. Because I love him.
My brothers. Because they're nice to me.
Hi, I'm Ava. What grade are you guys in?
Second grade.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day, Ava.
Tell me something really.
I love my classmates because they are always helping me.
My friends because they're caring and kind.
My mom because she always helps me.
My dog because then I have something to do and I can play with him.
My family as well because they're always there for me.
Hi, my name is Nico. What grade are you guys in?
Third grade!
Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day, Nico.
Tell me something you really love.
Hugs.
Why?
Because I like it when I like them. I don't know why.
I like hockey. I like hockey because I like to skate.
I like my parents because they do a lot of stuff for me.
I love my family because they help me when I'm sick and when I'm hurt.
I love school because I have a good teacher.
I love my family because they're very helpful.
I love my dog because she's nice and furry and cuddly.
Thank you so much.
Hi, I'm Ava. What grade are you guys in?
Fourth grade.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Tell me something you really love and why.
I love being with my family and because I get to do sports with them and have fun.
Because when I'm sad, they're just they can help me be happy and cheer up.
I like my phone because I like to text people.
Thank you. Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Do you have a bad cough like David over here?
If you do, then you should stop. Instead of coughing like this...
Uh-uh. You should cough like this instead!
So learn from your mistakes and cough to your sleeve!
You should start following these basic rules.
Stop the spread of germs that can make you and others sick. Cover your nose and mouth with a tissue when you cough or sneeze. If you don't have a tissue, use your elbow. Wash hands often, especially after coughing or sneezing into a tissue.
You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story was different with me. God's plan. God's plan.
That's it for today's episode.
We end with our pictures and songs of the day.
The majority of the pictures were taken by 7th graders Addie, Kendra, and Molly.
Enjoy Adore Me by Harry Styles.
Make it a great day, Byram, or not. The choice is yours.